And now, here's a much better way to see George and Gracie. Underwater. What you're hearing is recorded whale song. It is sung by the male. He'll sing anywhere from 6 to as long as 30 minutes and then start again. In the ocean, the other whales will pick up the song and pass it on. The songs change every year, and we still don't know what purpose they serve. Are they some kind of navigational signal? Could they be part of the mating ritual? Or is it pure communication beyond our comprehension?
Thank you. intended for communication.